And we'll properly teach y'all how to make a flamethrower using a lighter and a can of spray paint. So first, you want to get you a good can of spray paint. A good can of spray paint. Make sure it's got some spray still left in it. Get you a lighter. Take a lighter. Take your spray paint. And kind of like that. This one kind of like that. Nope, this ain't got nothing in it. Look. Let's see if we can find another one up here. Something up here. Oh, yeah, it might be all we got. Let's see if we have some more in it. See if we can get this to work. I think that's all we got for today. Let's get one of them started. Yeah, they're all empty. Those are all empty. There we go, boys. Simple as that. See y'all on the next one. Yee yee.